3 years ago, we decided to make the first military comedy Hollywood film ever, completely done by veterans. We hit roadblock after roadblock after roadblock and ended up turning to the community in order for it to happen. We raised $1.2 million on Indiegogo, which was the fourth largest of all time, and we made that comedy called Range 15, which went to the top of the charts on both iTunes and Amazon. That movie was a comedy, it was fun, it's a B-flick, it's great, we're very proud of it, but the inspiring part is how it all came together and how the military community rallied to make that movie. And Not a War Story is that story. And it's emotional, it's poignant, and I am so incredibly proud of this film and what Tim O'Donnell was able to do to represent the military community, and that's what this is about.
I mean, I love the premises for both of these. I mean, was a documentary planned, or?
So when Jared Taylor and I started this project, we knew that this was either going to be a really compelling, amazing story or dismal failure. And in either case, we wanted to document it. And we started off as this will be a behind the scenes on the DVD. And after 2 days of filming, Tim came to me and he said, man, the interviews I've gotten are so amazing that I think we have to do a feature with this. And so we kind of all sat together and made the decision, all right, we're going to make this a feature as well. So it's been very hard. We were executing Range 15 and doing all the editing for that while simultaneously trying to put together Not a War Story. So we finished Range last year, and now this is kind of the last leg of a 3-year effort. So pretty wild.